Valor's in a holding position. House of Comms array.
Fry? Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, it broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Retrieved from array buffer. Entering zero gravity.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
Still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
This is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen. It's
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it and install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
On their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Explosive material. contain all explosive materials.
Just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here. Engaged. The battle is. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. She can destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Shin? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Shin. Shoot him!
Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. medical grid.
Shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all